This is Waterston eastbound right near Poplar Level. It is an injury crash and you can see several lanes of traffic are currently blocked in this area. So again, this is eastbound on the Waterston at Poplar Level Road. You guys know this is a busy spot any time of morning, but especially just during the rush. So keep that in mind. That is just right now affecting the eastbound traffic on the Waterston at Poplar Level Road. Injuries have been reported. Several cars are involved. Obviously emergency crews are on scene. So let's give you some perspective here. You can see the delays currently go back past Interstate 65 nearly to Crittenden Drive here this morning. So look for very slow traffic as you're heading eastbound on the Waterston this morning.